So swim trunks to catch all that sweat.
And they would go, you know, I could go swimming, you know, if I need to go swimming, just go swimming, you know what I mean?
I mean, like, yeah, if I drive the car off into a river.
Yeah, that'd be normal. I mean, you crack all the time.
Yeah, I do.
Like that time last winter when you were refilling your e-cig, or trying to, you know, make it work or whatever, and you said that snowbank, you told them a lot. Whatever, clearly. That did happen, though. Don't lie. You can't lie to the viewers.
I don't remember it, honestly. I know what you're talking about, but I
can't remember. Anyways, so the newer stage is actually a track to this castle with a couple changes if you can't tell.
Yeah, when did that happen? How did that happen? I know what you're talking about, but I don't recall.
It was one of the Brew Fests. Might have been weekly. Maybe not too fast, but
what's, why was I in the car with just you?
Because they're going to, like, Wendy's.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
You had both elbows on the wheel, I think.
Pretty sure I had my knee on the wheel.
Yeah, it might have been that. And you just said something. I mean, technically, you would have been fine if there wasn't a bunch of snow on the ground. If you were still in the lane, but you pulled in there. You would have some big, like a foot of snow. Like,
yeah, for whatever reason,
you just jumped it. It's crazy.
A foot of snow was sitting on...
Sitting in the middle of the parking lot just for somebody to run into. Yeah. Anyway. Cool. Yeah, it's pretty close. It's really close, actually. Yeah,
actually,
you see Schwicken is wolf skills,
which
is pretty surprising to me.
Yeah,
the
wolf is really
good. I've never seen a whole lot of wolves. I gotta say, it's probably one of the best in Michigan.
Yeah. There's not a lot of wolves in Michigan, so I mean, he probably has somewhere close to that title. I mean, unless it was, you know, some hidden boss somewhere that...
Our Panther just actually plays, well, pages a second, you know.
So, you know, I'm losing. I better take out my actual main, pulls out Wolven of Rex people.
They're ridiculous, anyway. Taps them with a buff still. A lot of Yoshi buffs, unfortunately.
A lot of Yoshi shit. We'll just say that.
Not buffs, misspoke. Sorry.
Yeah, for those of you who didn't read the change log or who do not play Yoshi, Yoshi can no longer be footstooled out of his double jump.
Oh, good buff. That was the buff, but
I thought that was
also,
dumb.
Also, other stuff that messed with was,
His side B can no longer really be used for...
His side B just doesn't move anymore with recovery, so that's a big deal. I mean, Yoshi doesn't have a recovery.
Yeah,
so.
And I mean, I think the way they tried to justify that was like, they're like, okay, we'll just make him not able to be footstooled, but, you know, if you ask Tap, who's the only real Yoshi player that I truly know real well, he doesn't like that change. He would rather have the side B than the... Because, I mean...
Yeah, because he can avoid the footstool.
Yeah.
The gameplay. He can't...
Yeah, I mean, because they basically just turn out something that is a counterplay to, you know, a typical character to edge guard. And they were just like, well, we're going to make him...
Yeah, it's not a very good... Yeah.
It's kind of a brain-dead nerf slash buff, whatever it is.
Because really, it's not even like a good buff. Like, it's not something that's broken. It's something that just took away part of like the, you know, high level kind of like, yeah, you know.
And I think counterplay is a big thing that comes into balancing with me, is if something has no counterplay, then it is really broken.
Yeah.
But
so I'll just kind of break Yoshi now.
Yeah.
Snap his tail off.
Like, one character I will say who doesn't have a lot of didn't have a lot of counterplay was Sheik. Because, I mean, if you got grabbed, I mean, it just became a guessing game.
Fourth throw, didn't they?
Back throw, yeah. Which, it became a guessing game, really, with what she can do and what she can't do. So, I like the Sheik nerfs. Not a lot of other people did.
Yeah, I mean, whatever. Care about Sheik, right?
But I mean, Sheik is still an excellent character now. Just has a little counterplay. You don't have to, you know, just...
She's not completely broken. They fixed her a little bit, made her a little bit less.
I didn't think she was broken, even. I just thought back throw was broken.
I thought she was a little broken. Anyway. Little known fact, though, Tap hates Yoshi. Like, just as a character, he hates Yoshi. He thinks Yoshi's dumb. He plays Yoshi anyway. You didn't know that.
I didn't know that. He says it all the time, because he hates the character in Smash.
Yeah. I mean, just because he's bad. That's bad characters.
Yeah, he says that's the only reason he picked him up in Melee. And now
he hangs out with me. I'm a bad person. He's a bad person, too.
I am a horrible person.
A little known fact, Taft's brother put his cat in a litter bag. Your brother's cat. Yeah, I'm pretty tired now. There's a roof east in this room here. That's fine.
I need to go get some coffee or something at some point today. Oh my god, is Schwick bringing out his Ganon?
Ganon, huh? Ganon got nerfed.
Am I spelling Schwick completely wrong?
Dude, who knows?
I think it's just because he has it in game now.
Oh, Yoshi. Yoshi.
You should see in the bracket of this. I think it's spelled Squick. Yep, Squick.
Squick.
Damn it, not too.
So how you feel about these singles? You think you're gonna get very far in singles, PM singles?
It's pretty stacked bracket today, so I don't know.
I think I'm like probably top three, but I'm not seeing much hope of getting past Tetra or this little guy, Lane.
Yeah, I'm taking probably the top. This is my predictions are going to be top three are probably going to be. I'm thinking Lane's gonna take this one today. I think Tetra will probably get second. And my third, I'm gonna have to say, is going to be Tab. I feel like he'll pull out a win against Nerfboy today. I feel like he will,
I don't know, with the nerfs, I don't think so. I think Tab's absolutely gonna get destroyed by Nerfboy, that's my opinion.
You know, with the nerfs, yeah, there's one thing, but I feel like,
Tab's getting body day. Sorry, Tab. Mm-hmm.
Watch out for the Lordi, which he's a wild card right now. Because
yeah, who knows? It's not Lordi. You always see him just crying in the hallways. You don't know what he's doing.
I don't know about that. I've never seen him cry in the hallways.
I've never seen him cry in the hallways either. I'm just assuming because Mike
didn't really get that. He says he thinks Mike is about perfect right now.
Juan's holding stock at least. For the first time today, I guess.
Yeah, he really hasn't been doing a great job
there. Yeah, Juan kind of sucks, but that's it always been true. He's a bad commentator, he's a bad friend.
Oh my god, we got Cloudburst, the other Squirtle player. We might try and get him on, Dirtboy on screen here soon. Just for you, maybe, if you really want us to.
We would definitely want to see that Taft Dirtboy. You know, I want to see what happens. I just assume Taft's gonna lose because I feel really sad when Taft, you know, loses. I assume he's gonna lose. I don't feel that bad. I don't want to see him win, I guess. I don't know why.
So Cloudburst, I got a question for you, actually. In your eyes, who would you say at the moment probably the top three Squirtles are right now? I mean, I don't know a ton about Squirtle. All I know is from what I know from playing Dirtboy, which, I mean, we play a lot, but I just like to hear other people's opinions on it. Because a lot of people have a lot of different opinions, because not a lot of people know Dirtboy. Yeah, Tampa is actually really good in the 2v1. However,
when he feels pressure, he eats better, which I think is the greatest thing.
This is three stocks to one right now, though. Two stocks to one. Maybe if he can take Yata's stock here really fast, he might have a chance.
The thing is, Yoshi's crazy, and so is Tab.
Yeah, Yoshi's pretty nuts, and he can pull out some crazy stuff.
He's got 109% though, I mean. That's like 0% if I was Pikachu, but whatever. Oh!
I feel like if he can take out...
That wasn't a pop-off, but I mean, like, it's not good for his overall... He's gonna kill Yata pretty quick.
If he can take Yata out right now, without dying there... Alright. Alright, so we're 1-1 right now.
Garbage. Yoshi for days though, come on. Yeah, the ally when it shuffled was pretty dope. I got some sweet pictures of that. He turned his hat sideways, this little Squirtle hat, it was ridiculous.
I bought him that Squirtle hat, and he wears it everywhere now.
I didn't. No, I didn't.
You know, I think you do raise a good point about Ally being in a slump, which Ally's actually moving to Michigan, so I guess we'll have his Dirtboy will have his chance to prove himself against Ally actually, and I didn't get too nerfed, and Squirtle, I actually think if I had to guess, I would say that Squirtle kind of got buffed. just from what I've seen with, like, the Nair. I mean, yeah, he got some of his armor removed and his down smash counters. But Dirtboy overall thinks it's a pretty good change. So I'm going to go with what he says on that. We're going to discipline it. Yeah.
Alright. Dirtboy was definitely on game that day, you know?
Yeah, he really was. He, I mean, he beat Hanky Panky too, which is something that not a lot of people talk about.
He got some solid sleep with Lane and, you know, the four other people in that bed with him, right? They're all cuddling.
Alright, and Yasin Schwick actually taking an early lead in here. Is this actually Loser's Finals?
No.
No, it's not. It's not. I'm used to having a lot less people here. And, like, I imagine usually this being something like a pretty stacked doubles bracket, actually.
Yeah, definitely not good for, like, you know, small players like Frost and stuff.
Wow, still four.
Yeah,
four stocks to three.
Eight against five, yeah. That's not looking good. I don't know. I think Juan's kind of off today. Juan's always the worst player ever, so.
Yeah, Juan's been feeling pretty iffy about himself.
His dog got sick. Pretty sad. Juan doesn't have a dog. I'm thinking about something else.
Juan doesn't have a dog. James Hershey.
I
read that, yeah.
Alright.
But I've seen you play, and I mean, like, you weren't pretty reminiscent of the top portals from what I've seen in your play for the first time.
Honestly, though, you can suck your own dick, man. Go ahead and brag about it, because I can't do that. I'm not flexible enough to suck my own dick. You know what I mean?
I'm just thinking of,
not, like, Statue, there's only like 12 people in the world who actually take their own dick, you know that?
I don't want to know about
that. I'm just joking, I have absolutely no idea. No one posts that shit on
the web. I feel like that's something you look up, however.
Absolutely it is, but I mean, I looked up on Wikipedia, it wasn't any crazy. There's actually like it's like auto fellatio or something like that.
Dude, you were talking esports. Esports, nah, Smash isn't no esports. Smash is grassroots, though. I think Smash is grassroots enough to... no, when you watch enough...
It's a real sport. This is not an esport. This is a real sport.
When you watch as much Marvel and Street Fighter streams as I have, you realize that whole esports thing is a load of crap because, man, some of those guys, they cuss like sailors on some of those streams. We're trying to keep it a little more professional here.
I guess. I mean...
Because we're trying to make a name for ourselves.
I'm pretty crazy, so I don't know why they're putting on stream, that's fine. Yeah, I'm trying to keep it pretty low down. Juan was swearing a lot, so I'm not going to feel bad about it.
Yeah,
Juan was dropping the F-bomb and stuff, you know. I'm not going to try to downstream too much, but, like, I don't think auto fellatio is a bad word, you know. It's a natural...
Auto fellatio. No! Alright, Yasuo going in with that auto fellatio combo.
Nice! Good use. They're definitely doing some damage now. They're, you know, trying a little harder. I don't see them pulling the one out, but it's still good to see it happen somehow.
I don't really see them pulling this one out, which it's really surprising for Juan and Tap because they usually plays really well. But I mean, it's no thing right now, I guess, for them because I think Tap's gonna really come back in singles.
Oh yeah, I think Tap's gonna play second or third in singles. I think he beat Lane, that'd be pretty dope.
So I'm pretty sad actually that
that's a win for ZTD Yata and Schwick.